Russia has sent its advanced S-400 missile defence systems to the Crimean Peninsula. And the UN Security Council is set to vote on a resolution to send 4,000 peacekeepers to South Sudan, despite opposition from the country's government. So the latest headlines here on Al Jazeera. More from me in 25 minutes. Inside Stories next. Bye-bye.